I'm speaking with Dr. Jadine Anderson, who is a chiropractor. Dr. Anderson, what is TMJ?
TMJ stands for temporal mandibular joint, which is the top part of your jaw where it connects to your skull. In lots of cases that people have TMJ problems, there's a slight misalignment within that joint that causes pain. Lots of times I see patients that have TMJ problems. They have a constant clicking within their jaw when they're moving it, or they have rapid or jagged movements when they're opening and closing their mouth or eating. Mm-hmm. And in some cases, they actually get severe headaches from it, where the muscles are overactive, and it creeps up the side of their head and starts to cause headaches. Lots of times those patients start to feel a little better later in the day because the muscles have a tendency to relax a little bit more. And in a lot of cases with patients that have TMJ problems, it's a neck adjustment that helps get them over their TMJ problem.
That's what I was going to ask, if it was a neck adjustment. What about bruxism? Is that similar to TMJ?
It is a little bit. The big difference is TMJ is focusing right at the temporal mandibular joint, and through adjusting of the spine will help relieve the TMJ problem. Mm-hmm. And sometimes if just adjusting the spine doesn't fully correct the problem, you can do some traction type adjusting to mm-hmm. the jaw itself to help restore the TMJ problem.
But just teeth grinding, the bruxism, that can be an adjustment too?
In some cases, yes, with restoring the proper jaw mm-hmm. function, it will help minimize the teeth grinding. And in other cases, there's not much else we can do for that. That's just a habit in some cases.
Thank you, Dr. Anderson. Mm-hmm.